By the divine authority of the High Templar, you are hereby exiled. You are offered service to God and Arioth, and in that service, you are shown the true path to greatness. Yet you have chosen to walk your own path, to follow your selfish desires. That road leads to only one place, Rayclast. Let its waters cleanse you of sin. Let its fires consume your past. Weapon broken, yet not beyond repair. In Rayclast, you shall forge yourself anew. Today, by divine decree, your path of exile